Hey guys, welcome back to Leo Gaming. So today our quest that we're going to be working on is the Golden Claw. I'm pretty sure that's what that quest is called. We obtained it from Riverwood, and if you did not see us obtain that quest, then you need to go back to Before the Storm Part 2, which shows me obtaining and how to obtain the quest. So right now we're at back. We just finished Before the Storm. Talk to the Jarl. Now we're going to go. We're just gonna talk to. Oh my, the lag. We're gonna talk to this guy just right. No, we're not gonna. We're not gonna talk to him. We're not gonna talk to him. We don't want to talk to you. Well, actually, no. Okay, so I'm just buying some spells right now. So, let's see. Oh, apparel. Let's look all what he has to sell. Oh, yeah, I think I'll buy that for how much? 1,000? Okay, yeah, I'll buy that. No. Okay, so that's all we have right there. Keeping the Book of the Dragonborn. Do I have any gold? Oh, I still have 100 gold. Where did I get all that gold? Okay. We already have that one. This one right here. Conjure for me. Courage. Ooh. Heals the caster 50 points. That's pretty good restoration if you want that one. Cast on a nearby surface. It explodes 50 points of fire damage when enemies come near. Firebolt. This is the stuff right here. I gotta get this somehow. Firebolt. Let's see, can I sell anything to get that? Because I really need that. Like, that is my favorite spell. What all do I have that I can sell? Bear pelt. I can sell this garnet. Good, that's. I'll sell the garnet. I'll sell. This. Then I'll turn. No. 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 We're not working on that quest right now. Okay. Actually, this is going to double as in two quests. This is what this is gonna do. We're gonna go all the way down to the bottom of the dungeon. Nobody knows who built the Skyforge, where the companions and weapons are made. Its discovery led to the building of Jorosk and the companions as we know them today. And it's nighttime, so we're gonna wait about 10 hours. 9 hours. Just gonna wait a bit right quick. I like it when it's day. Wait on everything to catch up with us. Where are we going? Oh, I don't need to go back up there. Okay, so let's go to quest right quick. Okay, now we'll get that one going on. Let's go down here and see what everyone's selling. What is it, Khajiit? Oh, you sold it. Okay, I'm going to do that. Not right now, actually. But I am going to end up doing that. Probably not anytime soon, actually, now that I think about that. And it's not open yet. Okay, let's wait 1 hour. Gotta wait for this to open. Gotta sell my cred. Then we're just gonna fast travel to the place. Okay. Don't really need to buy anything from you. Gonna sell that. Not gonna sell any of that. Bear claws. No. 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 Why am I even looking at that? Sell that. What? What? That is upsetting. 100 gold, only selling it for 32. That's crap. That is just crap. No, I'm not coming back. You don't talk to me. Actually, we might. No, we won't. Well, we might. I'm just gonna cover three quests right here. Okay. Okay, now I need to go right here. Okay, now we're just gonna make a simple iron dagger for her. Oh. Grindstone. Okay. There's the iron dagger. Yay, my smithing went up. Okay, there we go. Actually, I think she's right. I probably should wear that helmet. Oh, wait, no, I already have a hood. What am I talking about? I can't wear that. Should have had me made some boots or something. I'm gonna sell that back to her. I don't need that. What is going on? That was weird. I was walking slowly. Okay. Gonna make some. Could make an iron dagger, but we're not going to. Okay, now we're gonna go back over here. What am I doing? Yeah. Now we're going to put these boots on. So that's one quest right there. One quest down. Two more to go. Wait, what am I doing? Map. Here we are. Don't like how they say mercy and they're like, "Oh, please don't kill me." And I'm like, "Okay, fine. I won't kill you." But then they're all like, "Psych!" And then they start hitting at you again. Lady, don't you know when to give up? Again. Wait, what is that? Oh, I thought I saw something. What am I doing? Okay. Yes, I can. It's like, you can't win this. Yes, I can. Ah. Ah. Okay. So what we doing now? We going up here, and then we going through the entire temple. Okay, this might take a bit, but that's okay. Gonna take that. We really don't need all this. Okay. Let's work on our sneak. Do I have an iron dagger? Do I? I don't. Like, now would be the. I probably should invest in a dagger or something. No! It's like, is someone there? I don't know. Is there? Oh, you suck. No more. Ah, blah, blah. I'm going to take that just because I don't have one. Okay, here's a chest. Oh, now I gotta unlock this and crap. Oh. That was easy. I think that's all in here that we really need to get. Cobwebs. Don't you just hate that feeling, guys? Okay, both of those are empty. What's up here? Is anything up here? No, I don't think there is. Look around just to make sure. Nothing's up here. Okay, then. We don't need any more skeever tails. Okay. Potion of Minor Magicka. Oh, I gotta tell you guys a story. So, the very first time playing Skyrim, I was a noob, of course. First time playing Skyrim. And I found all these linen rats everywhere, and I was like, whoa, there's so many of these. These must be like a currency or something, there are so many of these. And then later on, after getting out of this dungeon, I was like, oh, this isn't used for anything at all. This is just stupid is what this is. So I had collected somewhere around 100 linen wraps. Maybe not 100, I don't know. I want to try doing this. What you be doing, son? Oh, crap. I could just let him get shot. That was nifty, though. I don't know what that did. But that was cool. That's like the first time I've ever actually... Oh, sweet, a torch. Okay, we're gonna clip that again. That was cool. I've never actually done that before. I gotta activate these pillars. Snake, bird, and dolphin, I'm guessing. That was dumb of him. Not the standing there and letting me kill him. Well, that was kind of dumb. But he really couldn't detect me. What's dumb was pulling that lever and like, oh, I wonder what those holes are for. I guess I'll find... Oh. Wait, no. There we are. I know that because that thing's lying on the ground right there. Yeah, see what that was? That was magic. Okay, we get up here, search. Lesser Soldrum. This will up your pickpocket. Yep, it did up your pickpocket. I'm going to take that just because. If I get to a point where I'm like, oh no, wait, what does this do? Yeah, in case I need to close that for some reason. Okay. I can't look up that quickly. Skeevers are weak. Ah, something's hitting me. Oh, gosh dang it. I got some stupid disease now. Oh, that sucks. I got a stupid disease now. Ooh, there's a scroll of fireball. Oh, I know that guy. That's the guy that stole that claw. He's a dirtbag. I'm just gonna tell you all right now, he's a dirtbag. Why am I sneaking? He's dying. Why is he screaming? The spider's all the way over. Oh, it's wounded. It's gonna... Maybe... Why is he scared? It doesn't actually hurt him, does it? Ow! It hit me. Go away. Get over here. Ish. Stop running away. I'm trying to... Oh, I'm level 3 now. Stop. I like to switch back and forth. Since I'm a mage, I like to switch back and forth between health... Bless me. Sorry, guys. Health and Magicka. I think I did Magicka last time, so we're going to do health. So let's go ahead and do that. Ah, speeder. That was easy. Help you. I could kill him right now. Ew. What if I said no? Okay, we're gonna search these egg sacks to take a few spider eggs for alchemy and such. Ew, that moved. I swear, if he runs away, You idiot. Who's the fool running away on fire? He's not even fighting back, idiot. Oh, now he's fighting me after he's dead already. Golden Claw, there it is. Arvel's Journal. I kind of want to read that. You guys can take that if you want it. Read that. I'm not going to. I've already read it before. Is there anything in here? I thought there was something in here. That's why I came back. Oh. Linen wraps. Okay. No, there's not anything in here. Oh, yes, there is. There's a common soul gem, which is. Check this. Take. Oh, sweet. Take this stuff out of those. And we're off. Oh, crap. You know what this. I know what this place is. So anyway, now that we've got the Golden Claw, you have the choice to go. You have the choice to keep going deeper, or you can just ooh, you can just turn around and gosh dang it, head on back, and return the Golden Claw to the people in Riverwood. Of course, okay. Or you can dig deeper and you will find the dragon egg, which we then have to give to the guy in Dragon's Reach. So we're just gonna keep on digging deeper here. Okay. You can search all these if you want to. Oh, dang it, I didn't mean to take that. I've already searched all these. What am I doing? Beware of the pressure plate. Yep, pressure plate. So just. Yeah, oh gosh, that comes around all the way. I said it'd stop right there. So I was like, okay, I'll just press this, step back, and show them what it does. But nope, okay then. Yeah, that I'm pretty sure that'll one hit you. Don't mess with that. I think there's a chest over here. No, there's not. I came back over here for no reason. Yeah, watch out for that. Don't step on that. I don't know if that one hit you or not. He's alive! Oh crap, that's a restless drugger. That's gonna be fun. Oh, I remember how I killed that guy. Oh gosh, dang it, he dodged it. Idiot. What? Ugh. Idiot, you're supposed to step on that. Now I'm dying. Oh. You swear. Ooh, cool. I was trying to trick him into stepping on that. That's how I beat him last time, the first time I fought a restless drugger. It's like, oh, this dude's so powerful, I'm gonna die. It's like, I have an idea. Can I? I can. Shoot! Whoa! Whoa! That does 9 damage. How much does my. Okay, we're going to store that. We're going to take their bow. Along with their arrows and their gold. Okay. Uh-oh, I think I hear something. Yep, I heard it. Swinging axes of doom. Okay, here's where the chest was. Surprising how I remember all this. Lock picking should be harder now. 25% harder for me anyways. Gosh dang it. Ooh, what a prize. Okay. Kinda. Ow! 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 All right. Pull the lever. Okay. Let's just keep walking. Crap. Oh, okay. I thought it was a restless struggle. I was like, no, not again. Light armor increased. Okay, let's save just to make sure nothing bad. Like if I die or anything, I can restart from there. There we go. Oh crap, there are like three of them. Why is he dead? Oh. Holy crap, that is gasoline! Oh my gosh, I. Whoa! I didn't even see that. I am glad that was there. That's fun. Sweet. That was awesome. I should have just done that. That's probably why there are three of them there. That was cool. That was cool. I did not know that. Okay, there's a chest over there. And of course, there's an enemy. Any gasoline around here? Okay. He's dead. Oh, no, he has a tiny bit. Okay, take his 2 gold. Oh, what is it? I was like, what? I'm confused. I'm kind of confused as to why they made us go around that instead of going through that. Didn't look like it served any purpose, but I don't know. Oh well, so let's go ahead and harvest this glowing mushroom right here. Maybe. There we go. Another scroll of fireball. I believe there's something else over there. I'm gonna go back and check just right quick for you guys. Yeah, there was. You can just walk this way if you want to. Just be careful about falling. He's ugly. Gross. It's just really skinny, starved to death. And then the skin just got so tight, just sucked around his skull. Yeah. Alright, now we have two options. We're gonna go with this one. Oh, this doesn't actually lead anywhere. This just has a chest, I think. Ugh. Novus. Oh. That sure was difficult. And we can't go that way, so this didn't lead down anywhere, just to this chest, so we're gonna go back up and back around that other pathway. Here we are. Okay. Turn around. There we are. Okay. Let's walk on through here. Enemy where? Oh crap. Is he trying to block that? Ooh, that's got so slow speed. Level 3, okay. Did health last time, Magicka. This time. And he's dead. Okay. So might be the end. Might not be. Don't worry. Oh, there's a chest. Yes, what I was looking around for. Had a feeling there is a chest hidden in here somewhere. Okay. Bleak Falls Sanctum. Head on down here. Did I miss a chest? No, I don't think I did. Ooh, noises. You guys can't hear them, but oh, it's this. Is there not one right here? Okay. How many are there? 3? 1? 2? Ah! Oh, I should have, like, ran through there again. Make the Draugr run through there with me. Am I not allowed to search his corpse? Okay, I guess not. There we go, I can search his corpse. Another one didn't let me for some reason. I wonder why there's gasoline or whatever that is all over the ground. Ah. I'm not going to go that way yet. I'm going to check out what's over here first. Oh, it's just covered. Thought there would be a chest or something. Nope. No chests, as far as I see. No chest. Okay, no chests. Bam! I wonder if that's used for anything. I won't set it on fire yet. Oh, here it is. Now, when I first came to this, I did not know. I was like, what am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to look around for something? But luckily, I had one of my friends tell me, but the actual way you figure it out is Misk Golden Claw. Oh, can I not? Uh-oh. How do you? Oh, you can't. Okay, I'm just gonna try and look and see what that is. The bottom one looks like an owl, second one looks like a butterfly, and the other one looks like a hippopotamus, so we're gonna try that. Bottom one is a. That one's a butterfly. That one is a hippopotamus. Oh, I did it. Hope we're getting close. Okay, that's an interesting noise. You guys can't hear it, but nonetheless, believe me, it's an interesting noise. Oh, we got a huge thing going on. Oh wait, I know where it is. Oh sweet, okay, yeah, we're at the end. It's good. But there is a boss up here, if I remember correctly. So prepare your butts. Okay. Yes, do prepare your butts. Collecting a shout. Word of power learned. Force. Unrelenting force. And there's the boss. Who's OP? Oh! What did he just do? Roda! That's not fair. I can't use shouts. Ow! Stop it! Holy crap. Can we not? Can we not? Holy crap! Hope you die. Oh, he's dead. And then we collect his special sword and the Dragonstone. Gold special sword. There we are, guys. Okay, we are set. We got everything. Well, except for the chest. We haven't moved the chest here. Petty Soul Gem. Weak Frenzy Potion. Hide Helmet. Let's go ahead and take all this and I'll sell it. Everything I don't need, I'll just sell. And we are out of here. We return the Oh, that's probably a good thing that that's there, or else a lot of people would probably come in through the back way. Where am I? I'm kind of scared to jump down. Me. Anything in here? Wait, what? Where am I? Oh, okay, never mind. Never mind. But you could come in the back way and repeatedly loot that chest. If you wanted to. And we are out! Okay, so we're gonna finish up this quest by going to Riverwood and returning what we need to return. It's nighttime, so we're probably gonna have to wait a bit. Oh, nope, it's open. Okay, we just completed the Golden Claw chest, so let's sell the crap, the crud that we took out of the. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Took out of a place that we really don't need. Like the hunting bow, didn't need that. Wait, why do I have 1,172 gold? Where did I get all that gold? What? What? Oh, he probably gave me 1,000 gold for returning the thing. Probably where I got it. Sweet, then I can buy a house. No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna go buy a house. Sell the hide helmet. You guys can keep that if you want. I'm personally going to sell that. Ooh, my speech increased. Petty sword. Okay. So then. Guys, we are done with the Golden Claw quest. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. I think that's it. Bye. So now we are going to Dragon's Reach. I can't click that like that. Okay, let's just click Dragon Rage. Okay, we're at Dragon's Reach. Now I just need to give him the Dragonstone. Oh, whoops, I need to, yeah, up here. Now I just need to talk to this guy. Actually, what we're gonna do now is the thing we got from the temple, I'm going to disenchant that. Frost damage. Wait. My reward? This guy has a lot of stuff to say. Tell me more about that. How do you enchant? Where are we going? Oh, sorry guys. Anyway, that is the end of that. That is the end of Bleak Falls Barrow. Yeah, that. And then we start the Dragon Rising quest, and then I have all these other side quests, which I'm going to do later. So, anyway, save. Done here. Anyway, thanks for watching, Bleak Falls Barrow. Leo Gaming out. Bye, guys.